Hey guys, it's Nicole, and this is going to be a video on a recent topic that I read on HuffingtonPost.com. I don't know where I've been, but apparently a couple of hospitals in Pennsylvania are, you know, banning the hiring of smokers. And I immediately thought, you know, there are nurses, because, you know, I'm a nurse, that smoke, and the fact that they can't work at an entire hospital because they have a habit is insane to me. When I see the words ban, I immediately think, you know, what are these people going to do and what's next? Are they not going to hire nurses because they have a hemoglobin A1C above 9? Are they not gonna hire nurses because they're overweight? It sounds crazy, but, you know, I'm not a smoker, but if I was, this would be ridiculous to me. I'm a good employee, I take care of my patients, but now because I smoke, you won't even consider hiring me? It seems drastic, it seems crazy, I don't know where I've been because this has been happening nationwide apparently, and I just found out. You know, just because it doesn't affect you as a non-smoker doesn't mean that it won't come to your door at some point. And that's my immediate thought when I write about this on Huffington Post. It's just, it's crazy. You know, finding qualified nurses is hard enough, but now you want to make the pool smaller by saying we don't hire smokers. And it's not as if smoking is, you know, stopping me from doing my job. You know, if I wasn't doing my job appropriately, I wouldn't be working at your facility, but now I have to do this thing. And the sad part is the people who do smoke are now going to have to lie on their application and say they don't smoke. Which means to me they're going to be less likely to get help. So it's just, you're creating an atmosphere of lying initially, and that's going to lead to a lot of other things. And once again, I'm overweight. Let's say they don't want to hire overweight people because we move too slow. It sounds crazy, but the fact that they're allowed to ban employees who smoke from working at these establishments to me is insane. So where do you draw the line? If you don't let one habit in, what habit is next to be banned is what I immediately went to. I really want to know what you guys out there think, because to me this is crazy. Once again, I have no idea where I've been. This has been in effect for a while, but it's crazy. It is crazy that something that you do legally as a habit is now stopping you from getting employed at like hospitals, you know, repeatedly. It's, I don't know, I might be overreacting, but to me, when I immediately read the article, I thought, what's next? Are you not gonna hire me because I'm overweight, or because I have a high hemoglobin A1C, or because I have a hypertension, or because I have diabetes? In the end, medical professionals are just people who are trying to live. We're not perfect, and we're a work in progress. But the fact that they're banning smokers is just crazy to me, and I wanted to know what you guys thought. Are you for it? Are you against it? Has it happened to you in your community? What do you think about the whole thing? Please be civil and kind, everyone. This is a very open discussion. I'd love your feedback, your comments, anything and everything would be appreciated. As always, thank you for watching. I love your support. I love you. Thank you for taking the time to watch my video, and have a great day, guys. You ever listen to a song, love the beat, listen to it like 18 times in a row, and then realize that the lyrics are vulgar and obscene? I was listening to this one song and I was like, oh, this is a cool beat. I'm gonna, you know, play it in my car. I'm playing it, and I'm beginning to hear the words more and more clearly, and it is the most vulgar, most inappropriate set of words combined together I've ever heard in my entire life. I felt like such an idiot, but that happens to me all the time. I'll hear a song, make up my own lyrics, and then realize that the lyrics I'm hearing are like against my personal values. I'm a mess. But the beat was good and it drew me in, but the lesson has been learned.